Rooney looking to release Valencia.
What a hell of a ball if he gets there.
What a pass. Great control. Valencia takes on young Joe Bennett. He's got support from Raphael.
Oh, he'll get there, he'll get there.
Giggs across, goal! Perfect shot and perfect start. Robin van Persie sends United on the way to the title in just the second minute. United 1, Villa 0.
What a great ball from Ryan Giggs.
Kagawa, here's Rooney, looking for
Van
Persie.
That's a hell of a ball, that.
He's going to find Van Persie, on the volley, oh! Robin Van Persie might just have scored the goal of the season. He came here to win trophies, has a league title for starters. We will never forget that strike. United 2, Villa 0. Giggs going through the middle. Van Persie's up with it. Ryan Giggs, Van Persie, Robin Van Persie, round the keeper, Van Persie! Hat-trick! United 3, Villa 0, champions elect.
Well, originally the pass through to Ryan, but Ryan's done exceptionally well.
There could be trouble ahead. There could be music and laughter and romance. There could be trouble ahead. There could be music and laughter and romance. There could be trouble ahead. There could be music and laughter and romance. There could be trouble ahead. There could be music and laughter and romance. Let's face the music and dance. Let's face the music and dance. Let's face the music and dance. Let's face the music and dance.
You've got Andy Cole, you've got Cantona, you've got Ryan Giggs, you've got Pallister. That's a point. You've got Andy Cole, you've got Cantona, you've got Ryan Giggs, you've got Pallister. That's a point. You've got Andy Cole, you've got Cantona, you've got Ryan Giggs, you've got Pallister.
I feel sorry
for Schmeichel. You've got Andy Cole, you've got Cantona, you've got Ryan Giggs, you've got Pallister.
I feel sorry
for Schmeichel.
There could be trouble ahead. There could be music and laughter and romance. There could be trouble ahead. There could be music and laughter and romance. Let's face the music and dance. Music and laughter and romance. Let's face the music and dance. Let's face the music and dance.
You've got Andy Cole, you've got Cantona, you've got Ryan Giggs, you've got Pallister. You've got Andy Cole, you've got Cantona, you've got Ryan Giggs, you've got Pallister. You've got Andy Cole, you've got Cantona, you've got Ryan Giggs, you've got Pallister. You've got Andy Cole, you've got Cantona, you've got Ryan Giggs, you've got Pallister. You've got Andy Cole, you've got Cantona, you've got Ryan Giggs, you've got Pallister.
My heart bleeds.
You've got Andy Cole, you've got Cantona, you've got Ryan Giggs, you've got Pallister.
My heart bleeds.
You've got Andy Cole, you've got Cantona, you've got Ryan Giggs, you've got Pallister. You've got Andy Cole, you've got Cantona, you've got Ryan Giggs, you've got Pallister.
There could be trouble ahead. There could be music and laughter and romance. There could be trouble ahead. There could be music and laughter and romance. Let's face the music and dance. Let's face the music and dance. Let's face the music and dance. Let's face the music and dance.
Well, particularly the first half, I mean, some of the football in the first half was fantastic. And give credit to Aston Villa, the young team, that never gave in. And they had a lot of possession in the second half, but I thought maybe we're just sort of seeing the game through, you know.
Is that understandable, though, in many ways?
I think so. I think in many ways, yeah. I think the main concern was the players were the 7 or 2 ago and bring Aston Villa back into the game. Because they have a lot of energy and they kept going. But we missed a couple of good chances in the second half ourselves. No, I'm delighted for the players and all my staff and the supporters. It's a united thing tonight. We all did well.
Everybody said that, but in many ways, is it befitting that number 20 brought you title number 20?
I know, it's amazing that. The 13th championship too in the Premier Division. No, it's a lot of coincidences tonight, but you know, I think we've deserved it. I think our consistency is winners a week. And fantastic performance of the players tonight.
That second goal, is that a contender for goal of the season as far as you're concerned?
Oh, absolutely. Century for me. As mad was it. But they showed you, just on television, they showed you a similar volley when they played at Arsenal. Absolute head down, over the ball, perfect timing, magnificent strike.
What would you say about your acquisition of him, looking at this now?
Well, he's been unbelievable. What would you say? His early form, the first 6 months, is fantastic. He hit that spell, we hadn't scored a goal, and obviously with every striker, he had a dry spell. But when he scored that penalty kick at Stoke, I thought, he's alive now. And today, he was unbelievable tonight. Marvellous.
How much does tonight wipe away the pain, the memory of last season?
Well, you have to forget it, you know. You could go on and on and on about losing a title, and we've had to do that, well, 7 or 8 times. I've been second, I think maybe 5 or 6 times in my time. We could think back to the last game of West Ham, how we didn't win, I'll never know, the goalkeeper, unbelievable. Last year, the last game of the season, you know, you could go on and on and on. But at the end of the day, I think in general, consistency for the last 20 years has been unbelievable.
If there was one ingredient, I don't know whether it would be consistency, if there was one ingredient that won you the title this time round, what would you say it is?
I think the focus of the team is good. I think the focus on the challenge of City, and they come up trumps with it.
Are you well aware that some critics are saying this is by nowhere near the greatest ever Manchester United side whatsoever? What do you say to that? And also, is it encouragement for your players to say, well, look, go on, break the record for points, then surely nobody can say that?
Well, I think it's dead easy to say that, to be honest with you, because people, nostalgia creates tricks in people's minds, no doubt. You do it yourself. Many times you said, when I was a boy, you know, things weren't the same, when I was a boy, blah, blah, blah. And it's nostalgia, it does play tricks. But put it in context, we've now got, 84 points or something like that, and with 4 games left, we've never done that. We've never done that. We've won most of our games. We've only drawn 3, lost 4. And the goal tonight, doesn't matter when you place that, all the great goals we've scored from David Beckham, Ole Gunnar Solskjaer, Cantona, that takes place in that. So that pedestal is there. Players have joined that pedestal. With some young, exciting players, you see how De Gea has improved over the season. Outstanding goalkeeper, great save tonight again. Young Rafa. But these players, Jones, you saw Jones tonight. You know, arguably, the way he's looking, he could be our best ever player.